So literature, which for me really means reading. Reading is the best way to understand another mind, another world. It's the essence of empathy for me. It's the way we step into somebody else's shoes to see our planet through someone else's eyes.